a YouTube micro lecture on how hormones massively impact MS. Check this out. Women develop MS 3 times more often than men, but men who develop MS have a faster disease progression compared to women. Women can see an uptick of MS symptoms at periods of time when there's fluctuations in hormones, onset of puberty or menopause, or in the postpartum state, or even during the monthly menstrual cycle. Thinking about pregnancy, the risk of attack goes down as the pregnancy continues, and then after delivery, it actually goes up for a short period of time. Men who have MS and have low testosterone have a faster progression in their disease, not to mention increase in fatigue and cognitive impairment. To learn more about MS, subscribe to the channel right now.